You two. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you my cheating husband and his floozy.
Simone, stop this.
She's also trying our son out for size two. Suppose they're both a step up from the serial killer she was with a couple of years ago.
Oh, I am going to knock that megaphone right over it.
Leave it. I promise I'll sort this. Come on.
Lying in bed as he tucks into a jar of pickled onions.